Rex Minerals has projects in South Australia, which is one of the most prospective locations in the world for large-scale copper and gold. Rex discovered a large copper-gold deposit called Hillside in 2008. Hillside is located 60 kilometres from the city of Adelaide and 150 kilometres by sealed road. The Hillside deposit is well defined, made up of a number of parallel ore bodies or lenses containing a total mineral resource of 2 million tonnes of copper and 1.6 million ounces of gold. The ore body starts at just 20 metres beneath the surface, and initially, shallow open pits will be developed to commence production at Hillside. The starter pits will be followed by a series of larger open pits. The location of the waste stockpiles, tailing storage and processing plant are all within close proximity. The current open pit design has a mine life of over 13 years. This mine life could grow substantially by expanding the open pit or using underground mining methods. The ore body also remains open at depth, and Rex expects that the mineral resource will continue to grow with further drilling. The mineral processing plant utilises flotation technology to produce a copper and gold concentrate. The copper-gold concentrate will be transported by truck to Port Adelaide using an existing sealed road. The local area has an existing water network, which is managed by the local water authority, South Australian Water. Rex has already co-funded the expansion of the water pipeline to Port Wakefield, which is now installed and operating, with the remaining proposed expansion to be co-funded between Rex and the South Australian Government. The Hillside project will also be connected to the existing power network, which is situated within 12 kilometres of the Hillside project. At the conclusion of mining, the site will be progressively rehabilitated to match the existing landscape and incorporate community feedback, which will include both agricultural and tourist activities. With a large, shallow resource and good infrastructure nearby, Hillside is well situated to become Australia's next major copper mine.